Here are the top 5 stories of the week. Tata Projects secures Rs. 2100 crore Chennai Peripheral Ring Road project. Tata Projects Limited has backed phase 1 of Chennai Peripheral Ring Road project worth Rs. 2100 crore, which will connect Ennore Port to Thatcher on AH45. The highway project included Link Road to Chennai Outer Ring Road from the Northern Port Access Road. The project is to be completed within 3 years. Navi Mumbai Metro Phase 1 gets nod from Telecommunication Department. According to City and Industrial Development Corporation officials, the Central Ministry of Telecommunication approved Phase 1 from Belapur to Pendar on September 24th. The International Society of Automation certification will be the next step. Tata Steel joins Sea Cargo Charter as part of sustainability goals. Steel manufacturing major Tata Steel has joined the Sea Cargo Charter (SCC) as part of its sustainability goals and measures to minimize Scope 3 greenhouse gas emission in ocean trade. SCC has already gathered 24 signatories since its launch in October 2020. Supreme Court dismisses Adani Gas plea against awarding of CGD to Gujarat Gas. The Supreme Court has dismissed Adani Gas plea against a decision of Petroleum and Natural Gas Regulatory Board to hand over the city natural gas distribution network for Sinan, Bhavla and Dholka to Gujarat Gas. Chandigarh State Office all set to go online. Many services of state office such as property transfer, sale, no objection certificates, registrations, mutations and updated building plan permission can be availed at a click. Additionally, the necessary documents can be uploaded and payments made online. That's all for this week. Stay tuned at constructionworld.in for more updates.